Superheroes are an inspiration for many of us, isn't it? One such superhero whom we can all relate to is the friendly neighborhood hero, Spider-Man. Yes, it is Spider-Man. Why do we all like him so much is because he displays incredible kindness to everyone and sees good in everything. To be like him, we must have inner strength and confidence. Let's zoom into his beautiful qualities and learn what he does every day. First of all, he believes that he is brave. Take your left leg back and bend your right knee. Reach your fingers up to the sky and say, "I am brave." Hands on your hips and jump, come back to stand. Come on. Repeat the same with the other leg too. Take your right leg back and bend your left knee. Reach your fingers up to the sky and say, "I am brave." Hands on your hips, jump and come back to stand. Wow! Wonderful! Really, I feel I am brave, don't you? Secondly, he believes that he is very strong. Feet wide apart and arms like a star. Turn your feet and bend your knee. 1, 2, 3 and say, "I am still and I am strong." Let's do it on the other side. Feet wide apart and arms like a star. Turn your feet and bend your knee. 1, 2, 3. Come on, say, "I'm still and I'm strong." Very good, friends. Spider-Man believes that peace begins with saying sorry and also by not hurting others. Friends, let's pledge that we will say sorry if we are wrong. Stand with feet wide apart, turn your right foot and bend your knees slightly. Left hand down onto the left leg and raise your right hand. Take 3 deep breaths here and come to star position. Now let's switch to the other side. Turn your left foot and bend your knees slightly. Right hand down onto the right leg and raise your left hand. Take 3 deep breaths and come to star pose. Very good, friends. You did a fantastic job. Spider-Man is very generous and kind-hearted. Shall we see how he manages to be like this always? Stand on your right leg and take your arms out the sides. Lift your back leg and balance and say, "I am kind." Bring your feet together again. Now repeat with the left leg too. Stand on your left leg and take your arms out the sides. Slowly lift your back leg and balance and say, "I am kind." Bring your feet together and come back to normal position. Superb! All these made him strong and that's how he became a superhero. Now let's become a superhero too. Stand in star position and lift your left leg and bend forward. Reach down to the ground with right fingers and twist your body to the sides. Raise the leg higher and balance. Come back to star position. Let's repeat with the other leg too. Lift your right leg and bend forward. Reach down to the ground with your fingers and twist your body to the sides. Raise the leg higher and balance. Now back to star position. Fantastic guys. Now you all are superheroes. Have a great week, dears. Bye bye.